didn't take very long for him to recognize there was going to be a sliver of room on the near post. He gets around the net and drops this in.